Hey, Outlander fans, I'm Leanne Aguilera, and I am joined by people who you might recognize, but I'm not sure because Outlander's been off for quite some time, the amazing Caitriona Balfe and Sam Heughan. And it has been a while since our second season of Outlander. And I think the fans have been really patient. I think we need to give them a little gift, don't you think?
A Christmas gift?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A little festive.
Yeah, it feels quite festive in here. Though we didn't have any decorations. There's no holly.
No, it's they're a bit cheap in Lollybrock.
Yeah. We will decorate the tree later.
Well, since we are in Lollybrock, let's get into the festive spirit and answer some fan questions for you guys.
Okay, here we go.
Starting it off with, do you have any family holiday traditions?
Yeah, we do kind of. I usually go home to Ireland. Our parents make us go to midnight mass. And then my sisters and I come home and get very drunk on hot whiskeys.
Yay!
Yay! And then we do presents.
Sam, any traditions for you?
On Boxing Day, the day after Christmas Day, we all go for a big Boxing Day walk because we've eaten so much food and drank so much. And it's always, you feel very justified to then go back for leftovers.
Sam and Caitriona, what has been the best part of filming season 3 so far?
I got a break from working with him.
Yeah, I mean, this is a spoiler that we actually haven't worked together on this season. I'm not even sure you're in this, are you?
No.
No. I'm not sure I am either. So that's the best part.
Do you cook for yourself, order in, or eat out?
Cook.
All of the above.
Who was your first celebrity crush?
We were talking about this the other day. We were talking about the Wonder Years. And Fred Savage, for sure.
Does that mean yours was Winnie Cooper?
I've got a bit of a celebrity crush on Catherine Winnick from Vikings.
No, your first celebrity crush. No,
that is my... Oh, right.
Tomorrow when you were a kid.
Tomorrow will be someone different.
Oh, wait, he's still a kid. I don't know.
Can you pat your head and rub your tummy at the same time?
Oh, yes. Pat my head and rub my tummy.
Why is that supposed to be a hard thing to do?
Yeah, apparently. Oh. You guys are just so talented.
We aced
Look at that.
Yeah.
Would you guys ever do a lip sync battle against each other?
I don't know what lip syncing battles are.
Oh, God. You know, actually, I'd win. Yes, we should definitely do one now. I think the prize should be Sam just gives me lots of presents. Mm-hmm. And yeah, let's do that.
Okay, sure.
Should we explain what a lip sync battle is?
No, I mean, I can.
No, leave him in the dark.
Oh, I'm clear.
If you could have dinner with anyone, past or present, who would you want to have dinner with?
I would love to have had dinner or have dinner with Gore Vidal. I think he would be amazing. Well, especially if it was at his house in Ravello in Italy. That's who I'd want to have dinner with. He'd be fabulous and talk about, I don't know, amazing gossip and politics. And
Nikola Tesla.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought he was kind of interesting. And there's a street named after him in New York.
There's a car named after him.
Yeah. I love the Tesla car. I've tested.
And a battery.
Drove one. Yeah, they're amazing.
Soon to be a rocket, maybe.
What is the best thing that has happened to you in 2016, and what are you looking forward to in 2017?
I took a really long holiday. That was amazing. I traveled around Europe, and I lay in the sun and drank a lot. It was great. That was probably the best thing.
Yeah, it's been an amazing year. We started, you know, season 2, we're now in season 3. It's been kind of crazy, hasn't it? So I guess the best thing was...
So you're saying at work and I'm saying when I was away from work?
And what are you guys looking forward to next year?
I'm really looking forward to filming in South Africa. Mm. I think that's going to be really... I'm really looking forward to that part of the story. And also, yeah, being in a new place, it's going to be fun.
Fantastic.
Yeah. And for people to see, I think I'm really proud of the season so far. I think it's been very strong and different, and stories are great. So, it feels... I'm excited for the fans to see it.
Awesome. For the latest information, be sure to follow Outlander on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.